Can you imagine hot pandesal, chicken pies, and cheese rolls fresh out of the oven? Well, in some Goldilocks branches, these goodies are actually made in the store. The only way that you can have them any fresher is to make them yourself. Now, Lee Robin went to Cerritos, California to check out Goldilocks' in-store baking in Goldilocks, You're My Goldilove.
Goldilocks, you're my Goldilove.
Hey, mga ka-nation, Lee Robin here, and I am in Cerritos, California, outside the Goldilocks store. If only you guys had smell-o-vision, maaamoy nyo yung naaamoy ko ngayon. Freshly baked goodies. Yan ang pinag-uusapan natin. Nakakagutom? Halika, pasok tayo. Okay, mga ka-nation, eto, as you can see, dito nang gagaling ang napakasarap na amoy. At kasama ko ngayon si John, ang ating good friend from Goldilocks. John, Goldie, good day sa'yo, bro.
Goldie, good day. Lee, I see you couldn't resist our freshly baked breads today, huh?
No, I cannot resist it. But wait a minute, are you telling me these goodies are fresh out of the oven? Now I gotta have one. Okay lang?
Yes, please help yourself. So in select Goldilocks stores, we bake breads every day, twice a day. So that way you have a hot and fresh pandesal, pandeleche, chicken pies, and even cheese rolls.
Wow, John. That's really awesome pandesal. It's hot, it's fresh. Now, I can't wait to try it. The chicken pie, the cheese rolls, and the pandeleche.
You should be happy because our chicken pies, pandeleche, and our even cheese rolls are baked right there in our kitchen.
Oh, cool. I mean, hot. Oh, mga ka-nation, don't forget, before you come here, make sure to download the 5 stars app sa mga cellphones ninyo. Para pagdating nyo sa Goldilocks, all you have to do is key in your cellphone numbers and you get to win Goldilocks rewards points.
And you earn points for free treats and discounts. And on your birthday, you guys get free halo-halo.
And if you say Adobo Nation double, mga ka-nation, you get double the points.
Freshly baked cheese roll?
Oh, thanks, John. Goldilocks, you're my Goldilove. Cheers, man.